Hi friends, welcome to my channel Hunger the Healthy Hunt. Happy Republic Day! Today, let me show you how to make a simple tricolor handmade fan using color papers and ice cream sticks. Shall we start? The materials required are saffron, white, green, 3 sheets of size 14 into 12 cm, scale, pencil, blue sketch pen, 2 ice sticks, scissors and fevicol. Now in the length side of the paper, mark 1 cm each and fold it. Like this. Now fold each color into half and just paste only the orange and green colors. Now for the green color, take the ice cream sticks and paste in the one end each side. Now let's paste all the three colors together in this way. Now, we are going to paste the blue color paper here. Now our tricolor handmade fan is ready. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications on all videos.